Where are you going?
To my job.
You have a job?
Why wouldn't I? I'm not some lazy, inconsiderate jerk who lays in bed all day.
Say, where can I get one of these jobs?
Oh, they're everywhere, especially if you're green and have six tentacles.
Thanks. I'm gonna go look for one so I can stop mooching off my friends and they can get back to their lives.
This isn't my show. SpongeBob, the remote control's broken. Get over here and fix it.
I got a better idea. Why don't I call someone whose job it is to fix it? You know why? Because when I need a job done, I get someone with a job to do that job.
What are you saying?
Donate to the Children's Fund? Why? What have children ever done for me?
You want your time back? Take it! Now Squibber can come back, right?
Wrong! That ain't my first dime!
Then have some more dimes! I've got plenty of them!
You can't put a price on me first dime! And I can't forgive that peanut Bildred Squidward for stealing it!
Listen, you cross-ages cheapskate! Squidward's been living at my house, driving me crazy! And you're not gonna hire him back all because of a stupid dime! What's that?
Me first dime! Oh, dimey! I'll never lose you again!
This is a dime?
I've been in business a long time, boy.
So, if Squidward never stole the dime, he can come back to work, right?
Aye, lad. Just let the dime and me have our privacy.